In this question, we're told that 360 pounds is shared between Abby, Ben, Chloe, and Dinesh. The ratio of the amount Abby gets to the amount Ben gets is 2 to 7, and Chloe and Dinesh each get 1.5 times the amount that Abby gets. And now we need to work out the amount of money that Ben gets. So we're told that the ratio of the amount of money that Abby gets to the amount that Ben gets is 2 to 7, so we can write that down below. But now we're also told that Chloe and Dinesh each get 1.5 times the amounts that Abby gets, which means that their ratio will be 1.5 times greater than Abby's. And so 2 multiplied by 1.5 is equal to 3. And so using this information, we can see that the ratio of the amount Chloe gets to the amount that Dinesh gets is 3 to 3, because they both get the same amount. And so we can now say that the ratio of the amount Abby gets to the amount Ben gets, to the amount Chloe gets, to the amount Dinesh gets, is 2 to 7 to 3 to 3. Now we can total up the ratios, and so 2 plus 7 plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 15, and so this makes up 15 parts in total. Now since we're told that £360 is shared between the four people, we know that 15 parts equal £360. And so using this information, we want to find how much one part is worth, and so we can divide both sides by 15. 360 divided by 15 is equal to 24, and so one part is equal to £24. Now we need to find out the amount of money that Ben gets. Well, looking at the ratio, we can see that Ben gets 7 parts. If one part is worth £24 and Ben gets 7 parts, we can say that Ben gets 24 multiplied by 7, which is equal to £168. And so we've found out that Ben gets £168. Now this question is worth 4 marks. We get the first mark for saying that the ratio of the amount Chloe gets to the amount Dinesh gets is 3 to 3. We get the second mark for saying that the ratio of A to B to C to D is equal to 2 to 7 to 3 to 3, and totaling this to 15 parts. We get the third mark for finding out the value of one part, which is equal to £24. And finally, we get the fourth mark for recognising that Ben gets 7 parts. And so the amount of money that Ben gets would be equal to £24 multiplied by 7, which is equal to £168. And so we've now achieved the full 4 marks needed in this question.